Good morning! Are you ready to learn another lesson in English? Okay, I know you are ready. Now, children, let us study the illustration on the cover of this book. What can you see? Okay, there is a boy walking who is too focused on his phone. We can also see that there is a manhole on his way. Now, based from the illustration, what do you think will happen next? A. He will fall. B. He will be happy. C. He will drink water. D. He will buy a toy car. Correct. He will fall. Here is the second illustration. As you can see, the girl is sick. Now, children, what do you think will happen next? A. She will consult the doctor. B. She will see her teacher. C. She will buy food. D. She will read books. That's right. She will consult the doctor. Now, here is the third illustration. As you can see, it is a sunny day. The boy is thirsty. So, what will happen next? A. The man will drink hot tea. B. The man will drink cold water. C. The man will drink hot coffee. D. The man will drink hot chocolate. That's right. The man will drink cold water. Children, when you look at the cover of a book, it can give you an impression whether the story will be interesting or not. Also, looking at illustration, picture, or title of the book can help you predict the possible story or information to be provided. The title page that contains the illustration gives you a clue or an idea on what the book is all about. This illustration is carefully chosen and drawn to express the main idea and interesting part of the story. And we will discuss that today. Our lesson for today is Quarter 2, Module 4, discussing the illustration on the cover and predicting what the story may be about. Children, there are times when you choose a book, you get an idea on what the story may be about because of the cover. There are clues found in a book that might help you in making predictions like illustrations, title, and cover. What are predictions? Predictions are possibilities that may happen in the story. They are like intelligent guess that is based on the clues in the text or in the illustration. You can predict the next event, the ending, and possible solution to the problem posed. Making predictions help you pay attention to stories as you listen and read them. You can use the cover, title, or illustration to guess what might happen in the story. When you make predictions, it is important to explain or describe why you think your predictions might be true. How to make a prediction? You need to remember these two steps in making prediction. First, study the clues in the picture. Second, use your own experiences or background knowledge. If these two are combined, you can make good predictions about the story. Now let us practice what we have learned. Look at this illustration. Once, a rabbit saw a turtle walking slowly with a heavy shell on his back. The rabbit was very proud of himself and he asked the turtle, "Shall we have a race?" The turtle agreed. They started the race. Now, let us try to answer the following questions. Number 1. Who do you think won the race? Number 2. What do you feel when you win a race? What is again the first step in making prediction? Yes, find clues. What are the clues that you have found? Okay, I see a turtle and a rabbit. The rabbit mentioned about the race. I see the turtle smiling and holding a trophy. Now let us do the second step. Write some personal experiences and understanding about the picture. What are your prior knowledge about the picture? Okay, first, what I know about the race is that it is about a game where the first player who reaches the finish line wins. Second, I also know that rabbits run faster than turtle. What is now our prediction? Based on the illustration, I think that turtle will win the race because he seems happy and he is holding the trophy. Here is the second example. What clues can you see? Okay, I see a girl holding a puppy in a birthday party. Second, the girl is so happy while carrying the puppy. Third, I see some balloons and party hats. How about your personal experiences about this illustration? Okay, first, it seems that there is a birthday party because of the gifts and decorations. Second, during birthday party, the celebrant is the happiest person. What is now your prediction? My prediction is that the girl received a gift because she is so happy and the scene is festive. Did you understand our lesson? Okay, now let us have an activity. Complete the sentence by sharing your prediction about the story. I think the story is about blank. Because I can see blank. I like to read the story because blank. Okay, I think the story is about a boy with his friend dog who enjoy riding a boat because I can see them happy. I like to read the story because it looks interesting. Now here is the second activity. Choose the possible outcome of the situation shown in the pictures. Number 1. As you can see, the girl is on the stage and she is holding a microphone. What is the possible outcome of this in this picture? A. She will get a job. B. She will win in the singing contest. C. She will dance. D. She will go to the market. Correct. She will win in the singing contest. Number 2. As you can see, the boy is studying. What will happen next? A. He will get a high score in the test. B. He will fail in the test. C. He will not finish the test. D. He will get sick. Very good. A. He will get a high score in the test. Number 3. The girl is watering the plants. What will happen next? A. The plants will wither. B. The plants will die. C. The plants will grow dry. D. The plants will grow beautifully. That's right. The plants will grow beautifully. Number 4. The boy is playing under the rain. What will happen next? A. Kevin will get sick. B. Kevin will go to school. C. Kevin will be fine. D. Kevin will ask his friends to join him. Okay, A. Kevin will get sick. Number 5. The boy has a pencil and a paper. A. Theo will make a toy paper. B. Theo will draw a picture. C. Theo will go to sleep. D. Theo will eat breakfast. Correct. Theo will draw a picture. Wow, children! You did a great job in doing predictions. Here is a gold star for you. If you like this video lesson, click like. If you are new to my channel, click subscribe and hit the notification bell for more updates. Thank you.